been up all night, I'm sure you think you might have seen this one or heard it from some other kind of stranger in the light. I keep chasing all my thoughts into a funnel, spilling, thrilling every chance.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight title fight between Gilbert Burns and Assassin. Opportunity here tonight as he is set to enter the octagon and fight for a championship for the very first time in his mixed martial arts career. The journey has been a good one as he works his way up to the biggest fight of his professional career and an opportunity to earn a UFC belt. Making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight championship fight. Burns is 5 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
The moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. It's time! 5 rounds for the UFC Lightweight Championship of the World.
Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 20 wins, 7 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, presenting the challenger, Assassin. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 17 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Boca Raton, Florida, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Gilbert Garino Burns.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been giving your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves, let's make it official.
The fight is finally here. We have been talking about this matchup for months. Both men ready to lay it all on the line.
Ready.
And here we go. The lightweight belt is on the line. Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for the champion.
Wow. That left high kick came out of nowhere.
Nice strikes land.
He got tagged there.
Combination by the champion.
Good body kick.
Big kick misses. Solid right hook by Burns.
Good defense
for now.
Take your time. Take your time.
Big uppercut. Wow, nice front kick.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
Nice, oh, nice leg kick.
There's the jab.
Huge uppercut misses.
Burns with a strong leg
kick.
Very
nice.
The champ is in deep danger here. He's really hurt, and he is going to lose his title if he can't recover. Big shots. He hurt him with that hook.
He caught him with the head kick. Nice uppercut.
Look at this. Takedown.
He's got his back now. Good punch by Brock. He's moved to his back now. 3 minutes remain in the round. Burns going for a choke here.
This armbar is very deep. He might be forced to tap here any second now. That was a deep armbar, but a beautiful escape.
Side control. There he goes, stand up. Head kick.
Nicely done.
Big hook. Burns' side looks so swollen now. You have to wonder if he suffered a fractured orbital.
Oh, and he ate a front kick. Ben scoring points here. And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Joe, there's a strong hook by Burns. Lightning quick with the hands. Joey's doing a good job with those leg kicks.
Yep, no doubt about that one.
They're back up. Oh, very nicely done.
Powerful kick to the midsection. That buckled him.
He's hurt to the body.
He scores with a huge left.
To north south. Trying to take the back here.
He's got the hooks in.
He moved into full mount. Nice left hand. He hip escapes from the full mount. Postures up here. He's moved to full guard. Clean hammer fist.
He passes again into half guard. Assassin gets caught by the left. He works his way into north-south.
Just about 1 minute remains in the first round.
Oh, he's got his guys back. It looks like he may be attempting a submission here.
45 seconds on the clock.
It looks like this submission's locked.
He's looking to finish right here.
That is very tight. Can he get it? Can he pull it off? And he gets out of it. Deep armbar. Beautiful escape.
Side control. Burns with the jab.
Big roundhouse kick.
High kick! Oh! He hurt him!
Yeah, and he got cooked again.
KO just as the round was ending.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout. And let's see that again. Bam! And good night.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 46 seconds of the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout and new UFC lightweight champion of the world, Assassin.
Assassin is the new UFC lightweight champion.